published 5:18 Eastern Standard Time, the 23rd of January 2018, updated 5:22 Eastern Standard Time, the 23rd of January 2018. The Arsenal delegation sent to sign Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang from Borussia Dortmund have already been wowed by one of the facets of the striker's flamboyant lifestyle. Arsenal chief executive Ivan Gazidis and head of recruitment Sven Mislintat were pictured in Dortmund leaving a car ahead of meeting their German counterparts to thrash out terms for the striker's potential switch to the Premier League. And pictures have emerged of Gazidis and Mislintat taking a moment to admire a chrome-wrapped Porsche Panamera Turbo Tech art which actually belongs to Aubameyang, the man they hope to bring back with them to Arsenal. Ivan Gazidis, left, and Sven Mislintat, right, are trying to seal Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang deal. The Arsenal duo are in Germany for talks over a £53 million move with Borussia Dortmund. Both Gazidis and Mislintat took a moment to admire Aubameyang's Porsche Panamera. Aubameyang posted on Instagram last December about getting the Porsche cost £132,000 acceleration, 0 to 60 mph in 3.9 seconds top speed, 182 mph. Aubameyang shared a picture of the car, the cheapest model of which costs £132,000, on his Instagram page last December with the caption, "Now we ready to ride. Arsenal need to meet Dortmund's £53 million asking price in order to bring the 28-year-old Gabon striker to the Premier League, while the German side want their replacement lined up before sanctioning his departure. Arsenal remain confident of sealing a deal this month, but Dortmund's stance provides a problem for Gazidis and Mislintat. However, their first-choice target for a replacement is Arsenal's out-of-favour star Olivier Giroud. The Frenchman has fallen down the pecking order under Arsenal boss Arsène Wenger and is keen to seal a move this month in order to improve his chances of making the World Cup in Russia. The 28-year-old striker is renowned for his flamboyant lifestyle and taste for fast cars. Aubameyang took part in a Dortmund training session on Monday afternoon. Dortmund want a replacement lined up for Aubameyang before they let him depart. If a deal for Aubameyang is eventually sealed, it would see the striker reprise a partnership with Henrik Mkhitaryan, a teammate from Dortmund. The duo played together in Germany for 3 years, from 2013, until Mkhitaryan moved to Manchester United. The Armenia playmaker sealed a switch to Arsenal late on Monday in a swap deal that saw Alexis Sanchez head to Old Trafford. The club's announcement video showed Mkhitaryan extending an invite to his old team Matty, and Mkhitaryan inadvertently fueled hope among Arsenal fans that Aubameyang is on the brink of joining him in London when a video emerged of him posing in front of a camera before a green screen. Gunners fans were quick to claim the 29-year-old was recording a clip for the arrival of Aubameyang. Listening closely, Mkhitaryan can be heard saying, "Yo, Pierre, do you wanna come out here?" as he points to the camera.